نحمد ونصلي ونسلم على رسول الكريم أما بعد. عبد الله بن سلام رضي الله تعالى عن النبي. When Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to Medina Munawwara, he went to meet Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He says, فَلَمَّا تَبَيَّنْتُ وَجْهَهُ عَرَفْتُ أَنَّ وَجْهَهُ لَيْسَ بِوَجْهِ كَذَّابٍ. When I looked at his Mubarak face, I realized that this was not the face of a liar. فَكَانَ أَوَّلُ مَا قَالْ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسِ أَفْشُوا السَّلَامِ وَأَطْعِمُوا الطَّعَامِ وَصِلُوا الْأَرْحَامِ وَصَلُّوا بِالْلَّيْلِ وَالنَّاسُ نِيَامِ تَدْخُلُ الْجَنَّةَ بِالسَّلَامِ. And he says that the first words that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned at that time, he addressed the people and he said, O people, do four actions, you will enter Jannah with peace. The first thing you should do is afshu salam, make salam common amongst yourselves. The second is that you should feed people, in other words, see to people's needs. The third thing, you should join ties with your family and your relatives. And the last thing that you should do is that you should perform salah at night when people are sleeping. In other words, you should perform tahajjud salah. If you do these four actions, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, تَدْخُلُ الْجَنَّةَ بِسَلَامِ, you will enter Jannah with ease. In the coming holiday season, we should use this time to carry out these four actions, which will inshallah allow us to enter Jannah. Should be our practice all the time. We should take advantage of the holiday season to practice on these actions. Allah give us all tawfiq wa akhir da'wan alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.